Okay, folks, so we actually have a bit of breaking news early this morning. We have former Trump advisor Steve Bannon arrested on charges of defrauding donors in fundraising scheme. So that's fun, right? Steve Bannon indicted. Steve Bannon, one of the chief strategists, the brains essentially behind Trump's 2016 presidential election, indicted for defrauding donors here. Again, this just came through, you know, sitting here doing videos for the day, and I get this alert, so I had to immediately stop so we could get this story out. This is from right now. We got CNBC here. It says former White House chief strategist Steve Bannon has been arrested after being charged with defrauding hundreds of thousands of donors through their campaign, We Build the Wall. Bannon, along with three, I've pushed the wrong button here. I'm sorry. Bannon, along with three of his associates, were indicted by investigators at the U.S. Southern District of New York on Thursday. They alleged that the group of conservative leaders defrauded donors, and that led to raising more than $25 million to build a wall along the southern border of the United States. the United States Postal Inspection Service assisted in the investigation. Other indictments that includes Timothy Shea, who in May was announced as the acting administrator of Drug Enforcement Administration, Brian Kolfage, an Iraq War veteran, and Andrew Baldellato. Now, Kolfage, I believe he was the one who, you know, said, well, we're going to do it. We're going to put all the money together. So that guy is finally, and this is not the first time, by the way, like this dude had been accused of defrauding people several times before. So it's nice to see justice finally come for this guy who took $25 million from these, you know, well, that's people who wanted the wall being built. So not exactly people that I'm going to weep for because they lost some money because they got scammed. If you're being scammed because you're a bigot, I kind of like to think that that's a little bit of karma playing out right there, right? Because I think it is. But nevertheless, Steve Bannon, you know, being indicted here, that's a big deal. This is bad news, obviously, for Donald Trump. These are people that were huge Trump supporters. They took money from Trump supporters. These are people that Donald Trump had openly embraced. And now they're likely going to jail. so that's not going to end well for Donald Trump at all. So anyway, that's an interesting story, still kind of developing. So that's what we know so far. This does directly entangle Shea from the Trump administration. Bannon, that kind of takes him out of play in case Donald Trump thought, I need to bring this guy back to help save my campaign. So that puts Trump in a pickle. And of course, Brian Kolfage, the dude was a con artist from the start. Glad to see that he might finally be going to jail.